Warpless and 100% is 100%. I have to beat every level, and Warpless I don't. Which? What are you doing? What are you Hammer Brothers doing? Oh my God! Separate. Did you guys just see that? Oh wow! Did you see that? Well, I mean, I guess the moral of that story is don't have unprotected sex with a koala bear. If you're another koala bear, at least. I mean, if you're a human, just don't do that at all. Protected or unprotected. But that's just my suggestion. How's everyone doing? The stream is just starting right now. Everything before that was pre-stream hype. Shout out to everyone that's here early. Going through walls. All right, so for anyone who thinks like that's a glitch, for people who are like anti-glitches, that's actually not a glitch. That right there is actually a failsafe that Nintendo built in so Mario didn't get stuck. Ever. Give me the wing cap. Well, that was a mistake. I thought you just hit it like you did the eel. Yeah, that was a mistake. I mean, obviously, you have the fear oh my God, that wasn't a complete... Oh my God. This is driving me insane. Oh, shit. This is no joke. No! No! It's got like a Kaizo end? Yeah, what does that do? Fuck me. Oh my God. Where is it? Oh my God. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I feel like I got blessed right there. I feel like I totally got blessed. Like, why is that working? Is that that's how you're supposed to do it right there? Like, I got drunk and then it got really hot. I ended up passing out in my buddy's hotel bathroom with my pants down and peed all over his hotel room. So, I mean, really, do you think I should be taking care of children with a story like that? Just recently in my past? I don't know. I don't know if I would trust me. Fucking bullshit. One level. I mean, you can't take the boot anywhere else. Like, once you hit the card, you lose the boot, so... Shit! Fuck!
God, I hate those stupid
motherfuckers. The Dreamcast is one of the best systems of all time. I would totally agree with that. Oh my god, I got so lucky! Oh, I got so fucking lucky right there. This is what I should do. Yeah, this is essentially 100%. Fuck me in the butt. I just went and got that cape. Like, Jesus. Jeez. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a game over. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Okay, come on. Like, okay, that was a bad turn of events. That was a bad turn. You think we need Africa to boost the spirits? Twitch Prime subscriptions don't auto-renew, but most but the other ones do. We'll do Africa post-Dram. Honestly, Dram makes me less nervous than this. Oh my god, I just dropped him too far right. I can't grab him. Anyone ever attempt to do a deathless run of this game? Yeah, I attempt all the time to do deathless runs of this game. It doesn't happen, though. It's never happened. Yeah, I've attempted many times to go deathless. Saved. Then down, then back, right, up, down. Hey! The penguin made it. I don't know if you guys saw that, but the penguin fucking made it to the other side. Mario did not. Alright. I'm scared. Oh. I said I was scared of that, and... yeah. That's what happened. Yeah, I might game over. I could game over a bunch of times. I don't give a shit. Why are you... Alright, one more. One more try. One more try. Oh shit, we got it. Oh my god.
Mamma mia!
Fuck. No, I don't need to justify defending myself. Yeah, this entire game is a dick move, though. No, for real, though. This game is difficult. Thank you, Daisy. I greatly appreciate that. Look at that Kaizo block! Okay, that is a straight up, honest to God, troll block right there. That is, ladies and gentlemen, a Kaizo block in an original Mario game. For anyone who ever says, oh, there's no Kaizo blocks in Mario game, there's Kaizo blocks in SMB3, there's Kaizo blocks in Lost Levels, there's, oh my god, I almost saved it. Anyone who ever says that there's no Kaizo blocks, just call him a liar. Just be like, obviously you've never played old Mario games before. And act all snotty about it. Fucking A. Fucking A. I almost had it. I had one of the jumps. I had one of the jumps, but I didn't get it. I didn't get it. I almost died. God, I'm having... This is a bad level for me. Well, the good news is it'll give me time to practice it. It's like, the simplest jumps. Ubify, thank you so much for that resub. I really, really appreciate it. Wait, how did I just die? How did I just die? What the fuck just happened? What the hell was that? I didn't even go for the P-speed right there.
Pooh, I am very surprised how you have gone this far without getting banned on TW with $@, considering how much you fuck yourself on stream. I will have to file a formal complaint with Pluto.
I fucking love this song.
Baby, when you broke my heart, and I admit you're lying to me.
Yeah, it's vacation. I use the same capture card I use for your systems, actually. I use an upscaler for you
guys to see it. Shut up, David, I'm trying to talk. Anyway, when Pooh comes back, everyone say Mick muted. It's gonna be so good.
It will be so good. Do you just what you just walk off? You just walk off? You just walk off?